Hey guys, welcome back to Combo Fishing USA. Today we are going to Marblehead Head again, but we don't know that we're gonna fish that spot or not, okay? It depends on how many people are there and how many boats that were in and out of that spot. So we're gonna go check it out, and if not, we're gonna go around and looking for another spot to fish, okay? So right now I got my son in the back and I'm gonna pick my nephew. So I will see you guys there, and thank you for your support and subscribe to Combo Fishing USA, and I do really appreciate and thank you all, and let's go catch some fish.
Biting the red.
Yeah?
Biting red.
I put the watermelon in there.
Two fish broke off the tail, the using plasma tail.
Put it like a wacky wacky rig. Yeah.
Tail.
Put it in wacky rig on the hook or whatever.
I thought it's like a crayfish or something.
It was how they bite. They sometimes go. This one I thought was snag. Oh my god, that's a big one. Until it moved and then it broke my line. About to run out of my line, gonna put 15 pounds in on it.
Just take the line off the...
Yeah. So, put a centipede in there, see what happens. I'll try centipede later on, maybe. I don't know. Centipede on a spinning reel guy. We'll try to do that and see what happens. Okay, so this is exhausted worm.
Or you can just take off the...
Which one?
The wobble wobble. Just use that rod.
Yeah, I'm going to take it out after this line run out. And the wheels broke again, guys. Oh, don't know what happened. Keep break. This wheel is broke now. It's this one. It's not really smooth. Just caught a whole bunch of fish, bass and everything, catfish and that. Oh, fish on. That's bad. Nice one, guys. Okay. Wow, it's a good size though. Not a bad size though. Look at this. Okay. Put the line. See? See that? Let it go. My again. Look, 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 look. Oh, they're chasing, I think. Here we go. Fish on. Bass. Yeah. I thought catfish guy. Here we go. All right, this time I have to take a picture of at least them. I wanted to list them on thing there, guys. Okay, go. I'm gonna do this real quick. Whew, see the line gone. The catfish eat all the line, guys. Meter here, meter there, and gone. All right, fish on. That one right there, I think, yeah, if you buy your first time. All right. That's a nice one. My bell. See it? Ooh, that's a spot.
That's a spotted bass. Come on.
So, see? Look at this. I can't see anything. Well, come on, let's go back. I know you got a cat. See that? That's a bad thing. Oh, fuck, wait, got something, got a snack. I don't know. That's a bass, too, but that's the same bass there, probably. When you jig, not the jig on the bottom, try to sing, pick it up. If you cannot go to the left and right, you have to go up and down, left and right. And then shake, 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 and then you go left or up, down. See? That's him. Got him. See that? I told you. Say three times, right? That's a nice bass, though. Say three times. Now I know who that. Alright, three times, boy, same spot. Alright. Yeah, look at this. Three times, same spot before I get him. I thought like a monster. All right, so I'm gonna do this. Fish on. Man, look at exactly where I've gone. Fish on. Again. Beautiful guy. Go to your left side too. Oh my god. That's a big bass. Big bass guy. Easy, just to put it on top there. Don't have to be careful. Just reel it in, just pull it in. It come over here. Don't get too far on the GoPro. Come over here. That's big. That's big. That is about 3 pounds. Yeah. About 3 pound bass guy. That's a spotted too. Grab your figure. They want that long, maybe, I don't know. Maybe the same size, same family. Oh, both hands. Maybe family. Look at him. Here's a snake bias. They're right behind your bait. Hello, it's me, buddy. You don't cut the sheep head. Cut it. Oh, he got it. He got it again. Keep nibbling. It's okay with that. I never, that's not that big though. About like a pound something. Bring over here. Can I photo for my... About 10 pounds. Ding. I think don't have
that. Right under me.
Yeah, I got to wait for the spot there to go pop. So small, big.
Pull like crazy.
Yeah, they're nasty. They're a small one, the big belly.
Fat too.
Yeah. So, maybe we can take one home and eat it. Look, what's that? See that? Look. That cast over there, they come over here. See it? Take it easy. Yeah, it's okay. Wow, like 100 pounds.
Yeah. I thought you were bigger.
No, that's good.
Swallowed it.
Yeah. Catch some, you don't catch some, that's how it is. It's on chat too, guys. Chartreuse, yeah, there we go.
fishes.
Okay, a few more ago, but I'm have spot.
Behind,
like a big. They don't look like carp or. See that? That is swallow. Yeah, put on another side too. And the both side a bit up, put wacky rig in there.